the money.
No fare.
Second. That's perfect. Thank you. Hi, the money.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Second menu.
Found your seat, please step up from the main cabin aisles. All other passengers behind to board the aircraft. Please stay hand luggage underneath the seats in front of you or the headphones provided. Once again, we would like to welcome you aboard this Ryanair flight over to Dublin. We would ask you to please seek your allocated seats as quickly as possible. These have been distributed to you according to weight and balance rules of this aircraft. Once you have found your seat, please step up from the main cabin aisles. All other passengers behind you to board the aircraft. Please stay hand luggage underneath the seat in front of you or in the headphones provided. Once again, we would like to welcome you aboard this Ryanair flight up to Dublin. Aircraft, the Boeing 737-800, thank you.
Welcome on board. Welcome on board this Ryanair flight. May we have your attention while we point out some of the safety features on this Boeing 737-800 aircraft. Please remove headphones during this demonstration. There are 8 emergency exits, each marked with a red exit sign. Footpath markings along the cabin aisle will illuminate in darkness and guide you to the nearest exit in an emergency. There are 4 main doors, 2 at the front of the cabin, 1 left and 1 right, and 2 at the rear of the cabin, 1 left and 1 right. There are 4 overwing exits in the center of the cabin, 2 left and 2 right. Please note the nearest exit to you, which may be behind you. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle. To secure, pull on the loose end of the strap. And to open, lift the buckle cover. In the event of a sudden loss of cabin pressure, individual oxygen masks will drop automatically from the panel above your head. If this happens, remain seated. Pull down firmly on the mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Don't worry if the bag does not inflate. Oxygen is flowing. To secure the mask, pull one end of the strap. Adults traveling with young children, please attend to your own mask first. Your life jacket is stowed in a pocket beneath your seat or in the panel above your head. In the unlikely event of landing in water, remove the jacket from its packet and place it over your head. Bring the strap around your waist, clip at the front, and secure as the crew are now demonstrating. To inflate the life jacket, pull down sharply on the red toggle. There is a mouthpiece for further inflation or deflation and a light to attract attention. Do not inflate your life jacket inside the cabin, as to do so will impede your exit. Further information may be found on the safety card, which is displayed within the area you are seated. Your captain invites you to read this card carefully before departure. Please now ensure that your seat belt is securely fastened, tray table is in the upright and locked position, armrests down and window blinds open. We recommend for your comfort and safety that you keep your seat belt fastened throughout the flight. There is a call bell, reading light, and fresh air vent in the panel above your head. Portable electronic devices such as tablets and mobile phones in flight mode may be used throughout the flight. Please select flight mode now. Laptops must be stowed in cabin baggage under the seat in front of you or in the overhead locker for taxi, takeoff, and landing. We would like to remind you that smoking is not permitted. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, on this type of aircraft, you'll find your life jackets just under your seats.
Just
thank you.
Yeah. They're folded up there, aren't they?
Yeah, meant to be.
departure, please.
Tonight, we are heroes tonight.
from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul.
Gentlemen, Ryanair's license to welcome you all to Dublin Airport, 10 minutes ahead of schedule, where the local time is just approaching 25 past 7. Please remain in your seats with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the fasten seatbelt sign has been switched off for you. Please exercise extreme caution when opening the overhead lockers, as items of your carry-on luggage may fall out and cause injury. For passengers who smoke, please refrain from doing so until they have reached a designated smoking area when outside the terminal building. For future flights, hotel accommodation, reserved seats and much more, visit us on the web at ryanair.com. Finally, on behalf of Ryanair and your entire crew, we would like to thank you for choosing to fly with us. It has been our pleasure taking care of you on today's flight and we do hope to see you again in the very near future. Wishing you all a safe onward journey and a pleasant stay in the local area from all of us on board. Thank you and have a great day. Also, on behalf of Ryanair and your entire crew, I would like to wish a happy birthday on this 10th anniversary of EI-DCL. She's on our flight today, if we can have a round of applause, and happy birthday, Isabel.
It's great in the video. Hanger up there. can always delete this. Yeah. I think the Ryanair's parked as far away as it can from the exit, isn't it?